Okay, my name is Chung Jae Yang, and I am in Department of Chemical Engineering, Michigan Tech, and I'm working with Dr. Adrian Minerick. The most interesting part in our chemical engineering department is all the people I'm interacting with. They are very smart, and the lecture that they or the way they organize is very, very special. So the lectures are all thought-provoking and like promoting active learning. So that's the best part I've been here. So what I'm doing is actually I am using a core shell nanoparticle, which are the size of the 250 nanometer. So here is the video I can show you. So from the microfluidic device, so quadruple electrode, these are the quadruple electrodes. So the cell, the particles are responding to the electrokinetic fields. So what I want to try to do is array the particles using dielectrophoretic force and pattern the particles regularly so that I can create coherent light through it. So I am using actually the refractive indexes of the material of a core and shell, and also the medium. So whole interaction of the refractive indexes and the incident light creates the structural color so that we can see the very bright color through the micro size, micro scale device, and we can analyze dielectrophoretic force through the probability light. That's what I hope to see from my project.